that's the Chattanooga Choo Choo.
That's the Chattanooga Choo Choo.
On track 29.
29.
Uh-huh.
That's on the Tennessee line.
She said the Tennessee line. Jack.
So we'd get together with Nick Carson, and we would find out what the song would be. Like when we went to the rehearsal hall where we were rehearsing for Chattanooga Choo Choo. And Zanuck was there, the president of 20th Century Fox. Glenn Miller and his orchestra was there, and the Modernaires. And so we were all there waiting to hear this new song, Chattanooga Choo Choo. So Matt Garden was singing the song and everyone was playing it. Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga Choo Choo? And to myself, I said, what the heck is that? I didn't like it at all. And Glenn Miller was sitting right next to me. I said, Glenn, what do you think of this song? He said, it stinks. That's so you never know what's gonna be a hit or a miss. Because that was his biggest seller. And it was great for us too, because we can't get off the stage until we sing and dance Chattanooga Choo Choo.